And we have no tornadoes on the way, thankfully, but we do have a little bit of snow moving in.
But it's not much better.
It's not much better. Well, if you're a skier, snowboarder, hey, it's going to be good stuff. We're looking at a little bit of snowfall over in Arizona already. This is the storm system that we've been talking about all week, and it's moving into our direction. And we will be looking for the snow to develop across the western portion of the state as we approach the evening hours tonight. And Albuquerque, not out of the question, we could get a little bit of snowfall from this. In fact, we're looking at anywhere up to 4 inches of snow, especially as you head over toward the foothills and maybe even on the west side as well. We do have those winter weather advisories across the northern mountains into the Rio Grande Valley, including Albuquerque, into east central sections and down across the southwest as well. Winter storm warnings in effect across west central New Mexico up into the Four Corners and southwestern Colorado, where the San Juans of Colorado could be picking up anywhere up to a foot of snow, maybe even a little bit more than that in a few locations. So this is going to be a good snowmaker for our higher terrain, especially along the west-facing slopes. 24 degrees, the current temperature in Albuquerque, a southwest wind at 6 miles per hour. Temperatures a little bit better than what we were experiencing yesterday. We're starting to see those temperatures warm up a little bit, but we're still stuck in the teens across a good portion of eastern New Mexico. 24 right now in Santa Fe, 25 in Socorro. We're still going to be below freezing over the next couple of days, at least for most of the day. So whatever falls from this storm system will be mainly in the form of snow, even in valley locations. That storm right now starting to make its way into Arizona and will continue to push eastward tonight and will eventually impact the western edge of the state by a little after sunset and into the central sections of the state by tomorrow morning. So it's going to be a quiet New Year's Eve for most locations, with the exception of those far western portions of the state. But by New Year's Day, it's a whole different story. By tomorrow morning, we're watching that snow develop across the central portion of the state into the northern mountains, southern Colorado, continuing to get pounded with snow. By the afternoon, we will start to see the snow start to diminish. We'll hold on to a little bit of that snow across the northern mountains and into southern Colorado, but we'll have a weak disturbance on the back end of the main storm system move through during the day on Friday, and that could lead to a few more lingering light snow showers during the day Friday before everything starts to clear out over the weekend. And once we do clear out and see more sunshine, we'll eventually warm those temperatures back up into early next week. Here's a look at what we're talking about as far as how much snow we're expecting, especially across the northern portion of the state. You'll notice southern Colorado getting hit pretty hard by the snowfall, anywhere up to a foot of snow, maybe even a little bit more than that in a few of those locations. We'll pick up a few inches of snow, anywhere from 6 to 12 inches across portions of the northern mountains. Even the east mountains could see anywhere from 6 to 8 inches of snow. And Albuquerque, once again, looking at anywhere up to 4 inches, that mainly in the foothills. In the valley floor, we could be looking at maybe an inch or two throughout the morning hours tomorrow. Southern Colorado, snow showers develop tonight. We'll continue to hold on to that snow during the day on Thursday before things clear out and eventually warm up into early next week. Over the northwest, snow showers develop tonight here as well. They'll continue into at least Thursday morning. Then we'll start to see things clear out over the weekend as temperatures warm back into the 30s and eventually the 40s. Over the southwest, scattered snow showers possible during the day tomorrow, especially as that main line works its way through tomorrow morning. We'll have that chance at a couple more of those lingering snow showers Friday with that weak disturbance before things clear out over the weekend. Over the southeast, a few snow showers possible. It will remain cold with temperatures in the 30s. We'll haul into a couple of those showers on Friday and then more sunshine by the weekend. Over the northeast, scattered snow showers possible. It will still be on the cold side into the 20s and 30s. We'll hold on to a few of those snow showers on Friday. Over the northern mountains, snow showers tonight into the day tomorrow. We'll start to clear things out over the weekend with temperatures warming to the 30s in the east mountains. Morning snow showers for tomorrow. We'll hold on to a few of those on Friday before more sunshine over the weekend in the metro. Snow showers mainly during the morning hours, right before sunrise and into the late morning is our target time to pick up the snowfall here in the city. We'll see maybe a couple of more of those lingering snow showers Friday before clearing out over the weekend.
Okay, thank you, John. Yeah.